So this tune is a tribute to my father and a tribute to Stevie Ray Vaughan. It's called Blues for Pop. Charlie Weaver on the drums.